I thought he was trying to pull his button in on the centre headset, and for any lads that just passed us and see this, he was waving at you, screaming to wave it, so that's why we had no intercom with that man. But back on, we have a fill. Smithy in Monyash. Dad's having some grub. Look at that, can't beat that for proper food. I'm having some chips. Yeah, it's all good, quintessential British village in a way, or English village. I don't know how you want to term it. Well, we actually made it today to Monyash. Commando's running absolutely spot on. So, as you can see, just in Monyash. The quintessential English village. It's about 3 o'clock, so we're going to try and miss the traffic in a minute. But yeah, it's running alright. Check the plugs, colour's nice now since we ordered that needle jet. So yeah, pretty good. All's well that ends well, hopefully, if we make it home. It'll be a reliable 60 miles, which will be a first considering what happened the other day. But yeah, seems alright. A few little leaks to sort. I've got the seals for that though, so I'm going to do that when I get back. It just blew out a bit over the exhaust. But apart from that, all's good.
Yeah,
great talking to you, mate. I'll probably see you again anyway. Yeah. So look, I think this is my favourite bike to ride now. going to pull up then, because I had a slight misfire. The plugs are a bit of a rubbish colour again, so I'll take a picture of them later. But put some new plugs in, it's running like a good one again. For now anyway, but we did get stuck behind a car that was like braking when you shouldn't really brake, and also I put the Cat and Fiddle, so probably that had had a bearing on it. We've been alright up until then. But they still look a bit on the rich side. I mean, I've dropped the needles, and it's at that sort of rev range where the needle affects it, but they just look too rich. They're not wet, but they just look too rich, not running nice. So I'm going to try up a set of needles later. So we'll see. Well, at least it's running, we can get her home. It's been a really good trip. So we'll see.
I'll go on with you.
Yeah, hang on. Yeah, that left heel tap just blocked up. Okay. Well, the problem is, you see, that's your reserve tap. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's rolling again, Dad. Needs a set of carbs on it. Know that. Set of carbs, new set of taps. Think it'll be a different bike.